Man City, as you've seen, they can lose to, you know, Crystal Palace. They lost at Newcastle earlier in the season. They've lost away also at Aston Villa. So I don't think Liverpool have anything to fear with
Liverpool,
Chelsea.
Liverpool have lost away to Hull City as well, remember?
Yes, but they have them at home this time.
Yes, they do, but I don't think City are as good away from home as they are at home. They're strong, they're determined. Now, if I'm City and Brendan Rodgers, and I'm thinking, whose position would I like to be in? Certainly Manchester City's. They say it's in Liverpool's hands, yes, but it's more in Manchester City's hands. Yeah. Aguero is going to be, this is why I do tip City a little bit, he's a new player for them. Come the run in the last five, six games, Aguero's going to be the man. He is like the Suarez for Liverpool.
I don't think so, because he came back against Barcelona. It's so hard, you know, when you've been out for 3-4 weeks, when you come back, it would take you 3-5 games, perhaps, to find your form. I don't think for this season, Man City can rely much anymore on Aguero.